of millions of people on stage, I'm going to trip and fall on the award and impale myself on the camera. But Mike is going to hold it for me. We want to thank our manager, Jefferson Holt, our lawyer, Curtis Downs, our producer, Scott Litt, and most of all, we'd like to thank all of the fans who've been with us all along and all the fans who came along on this record. Thanks a lot, y'all. Peace.
Thank you.
In this here wild heaven, not near enough. Here wild heaven. Here wild heaven.
Well, we always thought that if we could do well in England, that we would have really accomplished something. And we tried and tried for about 8 years, and finally, I think we broke through, so it feels very good.
You know, it's a stupid thing to say, and it's kind of overstating the obvious, but music is really the universal language, and I think that, you know, I don't know, you know, we're kind of like this little indigenous pop band from Georgia, but a lot of people around the world know what we're talking about. They don't have to understand the words or even have English as their first language to be able to understand what the music is saying. It's more about emotion.